today we face climate change, and you see that everyone is trying to move towards greener ways of transport.
We need global solutions, and the transport sector must be a part of the solution.
So, what is the private sector contributing now? In a normal year, the industry is investing more than it is earning in profits.
Aujourd'hui, si on veut réduire les émissions de CO2, il faut probablement que chacun de nos pays change de politique.